strange. One, that Larry Wilbur, who built the hospital, is a very close friend of mine anyway.